know Troy. Troy Chapman comes from down there, South Whidbey. He used to play with Pearl Jango. So he has struck out to go and make his own group, the Hot Club of Troy, and they're going to be fantastic. But before that, opening for tonight is Nuages. And I'd like to invite the members of Nuages out to the stage. On bass, Sarah Yates, come on down. Zenovic. And one of our newest members on the tenor saxophone and mandolin, Nick Sokol. And if you don't know yet, I'm Michael Paul Grillet, and I play saxophones, and together we're Nuages. So I'm just kind of curious, since we're getting set up, how did you guys hear of the concert? What got your attention?
Diane?
Anybody?
My friend.
Your friend?
Awesome. Troy.
We were here for you. Pearl Jango.
What's that?
We were here for Pearl Jango.
Oh, you were here for Pearl Jango? Yes. Good.
Troy Chapman.
Sun Valley told us about it.
Troy Chapman.
Yeah, right.
Troy Chapman.
Casey.
Yeah. All right. Cool.
Facebook and share us.
All right. Facebook and share us. That's a lot.
The Weekly, too.
The Weekly?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah. How are you guys finding things with the Bellingham Herald? Are you getting... Is that working? Well, I definitely got to say, Entertainment News Northwest is... now going to be the new go-to place because, well, they got Margaret.
Right.
If you don't know Margaret, you got to get to know her. She is awesome.
Cool. Nice.
Okay, well, speaking of unique individuals and souls, let's head off. Do you mind if I move that back? Push the... Okay. There will never be nothing to be, but do. There will never be another you, featuring Dan Fair and Nick Sokol.